My name is Sara Harris. I'm the executive chef at Herb and C in Encinitas, California. A few years ago, my husband and I spent a few months in Italy. It was there that I developed my perfect bolognese recipe. I studied the origin of this sauce, recipe variations in different regions of Italy. I worked and readjusted my version until I felt it was perfect. This recipe has now been shared with friends and family, has been used in my restaurant, and most recently has been adapted for a meatless version. Though this mushroom bolognese does not have any meat in it, there's no lack of flavor, and the mushrooms are the perfect protein substitute. The dish remains hearty and comforting. This sauce takes time, and the layers of flavor translate into love when the bolognese is finished and perfect. Pennoni noodles are the perfect vessel for this decadent sauce, allowing for maximum sauce absorption. The pennoni noodle is similar to traditional penne, except it's a little bit larger with a bit more bite. I love using pennoni noodles because it really grabs that sauce and makes for a really balanced bite. The mushroom bolognese is finished with a fresh ball of burrata and a drizzle of fresh pesto. This is Barilla Pennoni mushroom bolognese with burrata and truffle pesto. This is the ultimate comfort meal with a lighter twist.